Hello and welcome to the Exodus channel, your home for Exodus tutorials and crypto videos. We're going to learn a bit about Bitcoin transaction fees and how you can set your own custom fees when sending Bitcoin from Exodus. No part of this fee goes to Exodus. 100% of transaction fees go to the Bitcoin miners who process transactions. Make sure you watch until the end of this video so you understand why it's important to set the right fee. Let's get started. Open your Bitcoin wallet and click the three dots in the top right corner to access the Bitcoin wallet's asset menu. Click Advanced Options and toggle on Enable Custom Fees. Next, click the Send button. In the top left corner, there's a gear icon. Click it to access the custom Bitcoin fee slider. And that's it. You only need to do this once. Exodus will remember your settings moving forward. The recommended fee, signaled here by the small arrow, is dynamic and changes based on network traffic conditions. Exodus will recommend a fee that prioritizes speed so your Bitcoin will arrive wherever you are sending to without having to wait. Move the slider to the left to set a lower than the recommended fee, or to the right to set a higher fee. If you prefer to manually type in the fee, just click the little pencil icon. Now, you may be thinking, what is the benefit to setting a high fee versus a low fee? With the low fee, you save money because you will pay less to send your BTC. However, there is a trade-off. If the Bitcoin network is busy, sending Bitcoin with a lower than recommended fee may mean your transaction takes longer to process. This is because the Bitcoin network prioritizes higher fee transactions. If speed isn't a concern, you can set a lower than recommended fee. Just be cautious about setting too low of a fee. If you're unsure about what fee to choose, it's probably best to stick with the recommended fee so your transaction doesn't take forever or get stuck. If you would like to learn more about BTC fees and transaction times, we have the perfect video that explains them in simple terms. If this video helped, give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more crypto videos from Exodus.